Hey guys, it's another couch vlog. Vlog. So, yeah, I know. I suck.
So, what did you just get up doing? Eh?
Sleeping?
Yeah. Sleepy time. She worked a 12-hour shift last night, so. 11-hour shift. So, she came home. I was on the stream. We got on the stream for, she got on there for about an hour. And she's like, all right, I'm going to bed. So she wanted me to, she got to bed around 10. Wanted me to wake up at noon. So we can go see a movie, but that didn't happen. I tried to wake her up at 1. She's like, cuddle. I'm like, okay. Sounds like a plan. I like the cuddles. So I crawled my fat ass into bed with her and snuggled and shit for a while. Fell asleep. And, have you seen my ass lately?
Michael, you're not fat.
Anyway.
Oh my gosh.
Anyway, so.
He thinks he's fat because he gained 10 pounds in the past 3 years. It's 10 pounds, dude.
Anyway.
10.
10 too many. So anyway. So then we're going to go. She wanted to go see the Hunger Games movie. So we're gonna get up and do that, and then I had a knock on my door. It was my son Josh, and he had to go to a dentist appointment. And it's freezing outside; like it's fucking man. It was real nice earlier today when I took the dog out. It sucks dick now.
It's snowing everywhere.
It's fucking cold.
Missouri has snow, and everything like Missouri got snow.
Wow,
and, like, that's why it got really cold.
Wow. So, yeah, it's fucking sucking out there. My kid was driving his bike because he sold his car. So, he was driving his bike to a dentist appointment, which is like 3 miles away. So, I'm like, yeah, I'll take you. So, I guess after he gets out of the appointment, depending on how late that takes, we'll maybe go see the movie a little in the earlier evening. I have no idea. And I'm going to get on the stream. And while she straightens up, and then I'm going to get off the stream, I'm going to help her clean the house for tomorrow, and I got to get to turkey marinating. So the turkey, turkey is presently, by the way, thank you for having at least the presence of mind, Mieshellm, to put the fucking turkey in the refrigerator, but it's still frozen solid. So now it's in the fucking sink. Got to do a little bit of thaw Reno, maybe in about...
Like
8 hours or so. Maybe it'll be thawed enough because I got to clean it up. Clean it, scrub it, give it a bath. Psh, Ajax. Then marinate it, stuff it with pineapple, pineapple, brown sugar, puree, mandarin oranges, and brandy.
Alcohol.
Yeah, I'm going to get some brandy. It's a brandy marinated chicken. Brandy marinated turkey is fucking amazing.
It's called a drunken turkey.
Fucking drunken turkey. Yep, it's amazing. Anyway, I've been doing it for years now. We got to, me and my ex-wife Brenda ended up ripping a recipe that we saw from Regis and Kathy Lee years ago, and it was similar, but the shit they had in it was like meh. It was kind of like meh. So we changed a bunch of shit, and it just keeps getting better and better every year we do it. So I'm just like, I just continue the tradition with Micheal. I'm like, I'm sorry. I mean.
Well, traditionally, you do... Sorry, before I was rudely interrupted,
but I
changed the batteries.
Yeah, this battery's already flashing, too. I'm like, what the fuck?
It's okay. Anyway. No, well, like, traditionally, Michael had turkey for Thanksgiving and Christmas. I was like, oh, hell no. You need to try my ham. So now we have turkey for Thanksgiving and ham for Christmas. That's our tradition.
Yeah, that's our tradition.
We combined them together.
Best of both worlds, yeah. Because I love the ham. She does fucking amazing balls, man. Almost better than my ham. It's like neck and neck, just both.
It is better than your ham.
No. It's not my ham, it's your ham. And no, it's not. It's the same as the turkey.
No.
It's amazing.
No.
Oh, you're not going to give my turkey credit, but you're going to say your ham is better?
My ham is like
war.
Honey roasted flavor.
War, woman.
With pineapple
our
juice.
First non-argument.
Deliciousness.
Oh, you almost punched me in the face.
I did. Ha ha.
This is where you go, plink, plink, like a cartoon character. Okay, and before violent vlogging, but
you might eat your food before it gets cold.
Eventually, yeah, it can be nice. So, anyway, I'm gonna eat a Reno big ass burrito from fucking Taco Smell. So, I'm starving. What gonna eat. Be back. Burrito? It's the one double XL. Everything but the kitchen sink burritos.
Gross.
The kitchen sink may be in there. I don't know if I hit something really metal tasty. I don't know. I'll be back.
What you doing?
Try not to spread salmonella all everywhere.
That would be ideal.
You gotta marinate this bad boy.
Are you having difficulties?
Yeah.
Yeah, you open up that turkey butt. Gross, Michael! Dude! Seriously?
That turkey, though.
That turkey butt, though. Yeah. He's marinating the turkey. That is what he's doing.
I'm trying to get all the... Fly! Fly, damn you!
Honey, I think it's dead.
Live!
What are you doing?
That looks gross, okay? That looks seriously gross.
It jiggles.
Hey guys. So we have two shout-outs, another double deuce. We had one M.N.M. that we welcomed to the family earlier, Bass Gunner. But we also wanted to welcome a couple new M.N.M. family members. What's the first one, maybe?
Daryl Free.
Welcome to the M&M's, Daryl. A big 07 to you, sir. And Grape Jelly. He's from Twitch. He is a kid in my stream on Twitch. Grape Jelly, 07 to you, young man. Appreciate you joining the family, M&M's. You are now officially a sweet little melted chocolate.
You both are.
How does that make you feel? Anyway, we appreciate you guys joining our family. Thank you very much. Love you long time. Later.
But anywho, we are also going to say peace out.
Gross. And deuces.
For the day. Don't. I got sores in my nose.
She's fucked up. We gotta fix her.
I'm gonna fuck you, up here in 2 seconds, Mr.
You promise?
No. Later, guys.
Later, guys.
Hey, yo. Go ahead and click that blue box for
yesterday's vlog and click that green box for Miss Yanni Pants.
Tomorrow's vlog.
Somebody's sleepy.
You're sleepy.
You have to need some coffee. I'm going to buy you some fucking Red Bulls. That's it.
No, I don't want Red Bull. Red Bulls are disgusting.
Yeah, you drink one of my monsters. You'll be all zippity-doo-dah.
Give me a coffee.
I'll get you a coffee.
You're so mean to me.
3, 2, 1. I love picking on her. She's so cute.
You're a dick.
When you're helpless in the morning.
Get off me. All right, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Later, guys.
Later.